All right, folks. Everybody having a good time out here today?
Woo!
All right. Well, we're glad that the weather's worked out. I'm so happy to see all of you out here for our one-year anniversary here at Short Mountain. We're going to bring the Jim Along Josies back on stage for another round. They were so good, we figured they deserved an encore. So we'll get these guys playing here in just a few minutes. Again, I just want to remind any of you that haven't already heard this, we've got mule wagon rides going on back in the back. We've got the Blue Porch Cafe serving some delicious food. We've got free tastings, and you can purchase in our Stillhouse store up there. And I also wanted to let you know that today is the first day we are opening up the Short Mountain Trading Post, which is the barn back behind me over here. And you guys can walk there through this trail beside the parking lot, or you can drive up there. They have parking up there as well. A lot of local artists and craftspeople have got booths set up there. It's a really nice place. They're just getting it started, so bear with them a little bit, but try to get up there and take a peek at what they've got. And once again, I'm going to get out of your way and let the Jim Along Josies take it from here.
Recognize them if you still feel free to sing.
It's better recognized than the last one.